Hi friend, I am Arham. Today I will show you how to make a table photo frame. For the table photo frame, you will need a waste invitation card, a glue, and a scissor. First, open this waste invitation card. Take one cardboard, and cut this four side of this. I have already cut these frames with the help of my mother or my father. Now, take a glue. Apply properly three sides. Now spread this glue. Now stick this properly over here. Press three sides. Now take the another one and do the same. Now spread. This three sides. Now stick this over here. Now keep it dry for 1 or 2 seconds and press it. Now take your photos and put inside the frame. Now see, your table photo frame is ready.
Now please like, subscribe, comment for my next video. Thank you.